With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, dear students. The question is, when the screw gauge of least count 0.01 mm is used to measure the diameter of wire, the reading of the sluice is found to be 1 mm and the reading of the thimble is found to be 27 divisions. If zero error is plus 0.005 centimeter, then what is the correct value of diameter? So here, according to the question, the value of least count of screw gauge is 0.01 mm. Which can also be written as 0.001 centimeter. Similarly, according to the question, the value of MSR, that is main scale reading, is 1 mm. MSR stands for main scale reading, which is 1 mm, and it can also be written as 0.1 centimeter. Now, the value of circular scale reading which is generally indicated by CSR, that is circular scale reading, will be equal to number of divisions multiplied by least count. So here the number of divisions are 27 into the value of least count is 0.001 centimeter. So it will be equal to 0.027 centimeter. Now, we know that total reading is the sum of main scale reading and circular scale reading. So, here total reading will be equal to the sum of MSR, that is main scale reading, and circular scale reading, that is CSR. So, here the value of MSR, that is main scale reading, is 0.1 centimeter, and the value of CSR, that is circular scale reading, is 0.027 centimeter, which will give us total reading, which will be equal to 0.127 centimeter. So this is the value of diameter. Now, if there is a zero error of 0.005 centimeter, so here according to the question of zero error is plus 0.005 centimeter, therefore correct reading will be equal to the difference between observed reading and zero error with sign. So correct reading will be equal to observed reading minus zero error with sign. So here observed reading is 0.127 centimeter. So it will be equal to 0.127 minus zero error is 0.005. So the value of correct reading will be equal to 0.122 centimeter. Hope this has answered your question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.